I don't know who Needy Lesnicki is anymore. I'm a different person now. A person who uses curse words and kicks orderlies and sees things that aren't there. A very bad, very damaged person. But sometimes change can be good. For instance, most occult scholars don't know this, but if you're bitten by a demon and you live, you just might absorb some of the demon's abilities.
You just might get lucky for once in your miserable life.